threaten me, torture me. But I will never tell you where Lyra is. Because my life is worth 1/10 of hers.
I learned that sometimes a bad hand can be your greatest weapon.
So it's me. She's responsible for the fate of everything, and I'm responsible for her.
War is the sea he swims in and the air he breathes.
I don't like taking lives, Hester.
It's ours or theirs.
It's theirs or Lyra's.
Mr. Scoresby?
Call me Lee.
We're going to win this one, aren't we? We're going to get those children back.
Well, if I was a betting man, I'd say no. And I am a betting man.
Turn around. Walk away with me.
Just a kid, but you talk some sense. These people need our help, Yorick. Let's go get them.
I know what you're fighting. Little limbs.
Oh, kid, you really had me there. It's not as bad as it seems.
How did you?
Some excited rifleman got lucky.
He's in trouble.
Who? He scores me.
Lee scores me. Fight and I can fly. I don't come cheap, and neither should I. You'll get gold for gold.
He's an aeronaut. He has his own balloon. He can be useful.
She needs me.
She needs all of us.
Then I hope I'm strong enough. I ain't never gonna tell you where to find that little girl, because my life is worth 1/10 of hers.
He's here looking for us. We'll be safe.
You didn't fail me in the slightest. For her. You fought for her. And now her fate is in another's hand.
I know what it's like to feel hurt like yours. Right now,